Here's what happened in the last episode of Dark Place Fallout 4.
Settlers need food, water, a bed, and shelter. Increase your settlement's happiness rating by providing each shelter with all of these basics. There we go, now we can relax in our radioactive garden. Radioactive garden, great band name. Alright, pretty cool. So we're gonna need some more materials if we want to keep building the base. But for now, I say we just head out into the wastelands.
And now our journey continues.
Hello guys and girls, Voices from the Dark here, welcome back to Fallout 4, where we are playing as Alicia, Wasteland Lawyer. This is recorded straight after the last one, so I haven't gotten any of your comments yet regarding dog names and so on and so forth. But we are going to be continuing. We are building a bit on our base. We're going to require some concrete if we want to build a well. We're approaching a scrapyard, but I don't know if I can salvage materials yet. I think I need like a perk to do that. So let's... Oh, that's a huge robot. Robotics disposal ground? We could find something cool here. Granted, there's no enemies around. Look at that. Could I salvage from that? Military-grade circuit board. That might be good for building our own robots. Alright, let's scavenge this place. Let's get the supplies we need and let's move on. There's a settlement in need of our help. And oh, wow! Okay. Beautiful textures. Give me those stim packs. Another military-grade circuit board. Weapons workbench. Hot router? Permanently unlocks a new custom paint for your... I can get custom paints on my power armor? That is so cool! Okay, what's on this terminal? Safely disposing, delivery log, employee notes, play tape. Where is this? This prototype sentry must only be operated by official person. Wait, there's a sentry bot here? Do I have permission to do this? Do I have clearance? Heck, let's activate it. Warning, this combat sentry is a prototype. It's highly recommended all tests are performed in a close environment. Bloody bloody blah, sure, just boot it up. Alright. Thanks. Boot up sequence confirmed. Does that mean... Yes! It's my robot! It's alive! It's alive! I just hope it's not hostile against me. You're friendly, right? Oh, yep, okay. I can take a hint. I'm just a simple... Let's see. He doesn't seem to be... Okay, he doesn't seem to work completely. But whatever, maybe he'll get up eventually. Oh well, we got ourselves some goodies from that room. You guys pointed out another place where I missed something. And I appreciate that. If I ever pass by an interesting item or something like that, let me know. Now that we do have some bobby pins, do you guys remember when Dog Meat alerted us about this one safe? I think it had an apprentice lock. I don't know if we can actually pick apprentice locks. But regardless, in the Museum of Freedom, there's apparently... I can't remember if it was like a bubblehead or like a magazine that gives us a skill. But regardless, I remember this safe at least. But I'm gonna go check out the Museum of Freedom too, just so we can pick up what was there and not leave anything behind. Is there anything else in this house? I didn't really explore it. Oh! Nuka-Cola Quantum! That's the rare version of the Nuka-Cola. I'm just gonna like hoard Nuka-Cola at home. I'm not gonna sell it. I'm gonna be a hoarder and see how much Nuka-Cola I'm gonna have at the end of this. It's like skooma. Welding goggles. Oh my god, red bandana. You guys pointed out something to me. Wait, doggy? 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 Doggy?
Come on.
Check this out. Check this out. If we take the red bandana... Come on. The red dress? Sadly, no, but... What? You guys said I could make him wear stuff. No, but no. I was told that I could make him wear stuff. Let's see. Why isn't he? What if I do? That That's how I do it. I press equip. Oh, he's so cute. Is there anything else that I've given him that he can equip? Probably not, because it doesn't look like it. Yes! Bandana dog. Do-do-do. All right, where were we? Do I have... Oh, I was advanced. It wasn't apprentice. That's a Skyrim term. All right. Nope. Oh. Somewhere over here, then. No, a bit more. All right, there we go.
Yes.
Some rounds, a pipe pistol, and some pre-war money. Good stuff, good stuff. You okay, boy? Oh, he's so cute. He's so cute. I like that you can dress up your dog as well. All right, I prefer having dog meat over Codsworth. I'm quite fine with it. So let's go over to the Museum of Freedom. I was also told that I passed by a few corpses in there. That's just bound to happen sooner or later. So we'll get on with the settlements eventually, but this is a pretty big game. So... we're just going to be doing basically whatever I feel like doing, and hopefully it's going to be an enjoyable journey. It reminds me a lot of my first Let's Play back in 2011 of Skyrim with Eleanor, where we sort of ran around, did everything, tried out a few quest lines, and just derped about trying to figure out how the game worked, and it was a lot of fun. And something we could do is that we could have a subsequent, or several subsequent playthroughs of Fallout 4 if we really wanted to. Do I have this? I don't have a lot of space, honestly. If I could give my dog a sack hood, that would be pretty cool. Let's just make sure we loot everything that is in here. It's an advanced gate. So we could go here pretty early on in the game, I guess. We wouldn't have to walk all the way around if we just had some lockpicking at the time. But I do want to go around just to make sure I get everything that's here. And I might skip ahead a little bit here, because we've been through this area before, and I'm just in full search mode now. Oh my god, look! Why can't I take this painting? Come on, Bethesda, why can't you pick up paintings and take them home and put them on your wall? Alicia Wasteland Lawyer approves of the cute kitty cats. It is awesome. Wait. Is that a bag of cement? Of course, yeah, that's gonna weigh me down quite a lot, but I found a bag of cement! It was just right there, when I was exploring! Oh, it's so good. Doggy-doo. 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 Can you carry a bag of cement? Oh, wow, I shouldn't be using my dog for this, but... hey, this thing is pretty heavy. Alright. Good doggy. Carry that bag of cement. Medex and buff out. Buff out makes you, like, a lot... wait, was that a... is that a postman off uniform? What? Can I deliver mail? Yes. You got mail. Poof. Hope you enjoy. All right, let's. That's amazing. That is amazing. Of course, nobody can beat my dirty black suit. That's what I love. Bobby pin and a toothbrush. Beer bottles. Baseball glove. Maybe I shouldn't pick up too much junk, because I'm about to run out of space. Paintbrush and dog tags. Hmm. He said, picking that up. Silver pocket watch might be worth something. Cap stash? Ooh. Nice. There we go. Perception bobblehead. I don't know if I deserve this because I couldn't even perceive that the bobblehead was there.
There we go.
Yeah, your perception will be permanently increased by one. I'll take it. Sweet. Alright, thanks for letting me know, guys. I'll just get the last of the goods and head on back to base. Here we can see the big bot that we just unleashed. We probably have to like fix it up or do something more, but... I just hope that it's on our side. Fighting robots, I don't know. I prefer shooting flesh rather than steel. That's just always been a thing, and usually humanoids have more interesting loot. Okay, so. All right, I don't have the, my doggy do have them. Dog meat.
Heads up.
Give me back my bag of cement. Dirty dog. Neat. What I should probably do is that I should take all of its stuff. I took his bandana. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry, doggy. So sorry, I didn't mean to. And then I gotta go find the lady and sell a lot of the wearable stuff I have, because there's a lot of that that I don't want. Yep.
Let's trade.
So, selling time. I'll cut this out because it's not that interesting. I'll probably sell... Wait, let's trade? Oh, she's not a trader. She just takes things from me and uses them? Give me back my gun, woman.
I look like I want to chit-chat.
No, you look like you're fooling me and betraying me and crushing my heart. Oh, well. Dog can't carry anymore. Okay, so there's a limit, but it's a pretty huge limit, I'll have to say that. Sturgis had done the job. We were supposed to be exploring, but...
Knowing we have a reliable supply of clean water.
It happened.
I hope you don't mind me asking for some more help, but our food supplies are running
low. It's good to learn how to do this stuff.
If we're gonna settle here, we'll need to get some crops established.
Alright, so... Tell me about it.
I'm not sure what you mean.
Oh, potatoes, mute fruit, corn, whatever you can get to grow.
Yeah, that wasn't very helpful, but whatever. Let's get to it then. Resources, food, crops. I'll need some... Okay, I'll need the food in question before I can plant it. Okay. Meaning I have to be on the lookout for food in the future. Alright, that can be done. Come on, dog meat. We're going to be going out now in the wasteland. don't worry. Every issue of Taboo Tattoos you collect adds a new unique facial tattoo available at any facial reconstruction surgeon. These magazines are so cool. The buffs and the cosmetics and everything they give you. It's so nice. Alright, so we're going over here, so let's... Wait, what is that? Is that a suit of power arm? Oh! Yeah, I don't know about these guys. Ew! Mutated deer? Guess what we'll be having for dinner? Bam! Bam! Yeah! Is that just like ambient shooting, or is there actually somebody after me when I... Shit. Better go check it out. Where there's people, there's loot. Wait, is the robot ready? Did he wake up? Oh, he's taking care of business! Yes! That's right! You don't see him as a threat, do you? Alright! That is cool. That is cool. Alright, he'll keep the little scrapyard near our sanctuary safe. I like that. I like that. Now, back to the suit of power armor that I saw laying out in the open. I don't know if this one is going to be any better, but maybe we can get some parts from it. Are those legs special? Let me see. Oh, I guess those legs means that there's no armor on the legs themselves. So, what I could do... is that I could take a right leg and I could equip it. Oh, yeah, I would have to fix it first. Then I could equip it on him. That's interesting. I could take these things. Would I have the space? They're worth quite a lot. Yeah, okay. I'm gonna take those. Take them and sell them. Level up. Killing innocent animals. It was ugly, okay? Is that not enough of a reason? You guys are so oh. Is this guy, previous owner? Alright. Let's level up. Alright. So, as we discussed, I would like to do the sneak one, but... Oh, I don't even have gun nut link. Okay, let's do gun nuts. Because it allows us to make more gun stuff. But I also want to do sneak. The amount of things on this list. It's extremely, extremely cool. The amount... Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. And this is a game that you can watch on YouTube, and you can also buy it yourself and have vastly different experiences and adventures. It's really cool. Alright, we got a little base coming up. I'll turn off my lights. Alright. I'm not sure if there's gonna be people here. Oh! I take it back. Focus. Gotcha. Ooh. I think they heard where the shot came from. Attack dog. Alright. Taken care of. This gun is so nice. Really powerful rifle. Right, is that it? Seems safe. I'll approach quietly though. Gunner's green bandana? I know I'm not wearing like fighting gear, but give me this. Do-do-do-do! I love it. I love it so much. Okay. I think we're good. So he died over there. Gotcha! Is it safe? That's what I'm talking about. Sneaking around like that is what I like. That is the fun stuff. Armor workbench. So how does this work then? Like if I took the leather chest piece, what could I do with it? Standard. I could use stuff on it and make it into like boiled leather. Ooh. It's gonna make it heavier, but also make it a lot more resistant. So if I made girded leather, it's going to modify both the look of it and also the defense. Alright, so this is what I made. I made this. Yay! Of course I'm gonna need something underneath. Can I keep my... I can't keep that underneath. Okay. So, harness. Okay. Then I can have like some leather pieces. Oh, check that out. I'm looking like such a badass Wasteland babe right now. I have the Raider chest piece though, but I don't know if that's actually better. Raider left leg, 2-2. 2-5. Yeah, I'm gonna go with the letter, I think. When it comes to the hoods... Yeah, we can't wear power armor stuff outside of actually being in the thing itself. That's a new feature. The assault gas mask is probably the best. But it doesn't look good, and honestly, I have a thing for looking good. So, green bandana it is. I feel like such a badass. Dirty water, I'll take it. Maybe we can purify it. Purifying water, Fallout 3 all over again, huh? Okay. So this leads inside the satellites. Oh, this is a dungeon. Okay, not really a dungeon, but... Okay, but I can wear something more on my upper body now, right? Okay, that replaces the harness. Okay. The long johns give 1 damage resistance, the harness. Yeah, okay. Okay. What about road leathers? What does that replace? That replaces the long johns. Okay, that looks good. That's what I want. I don't have any great melee weapon right now, so we're gonna go with this right here. Shh, it's okay, Doug. Oh, that's bad. Can I like deactivate it? Sweet. There's bound to be raiders down here. Come on, how can there not be? Can't see or hear anybody though. Oh, shit. Alright, blowtorch. Braxo cleaner. No, nothing useful. Gotcha. It's not silenced, but it'll have to do, you know? Boom! Boom! Gotcha! Saw his eyeballs for a sec. Alright, we need more of a extreme battle weapon. I got my knife if necessary. Okay.
Someone's out there.
You're correct. But where? Hey, attack dog. You're about to have a bad day. Wonderful. Okay. But I would want to maybe equip some new weapons here. So the Pipe Revolver Sniper Rifle, definitely a favorite. And I'm going to put that on 7. Now the Short Barrel is on 8, I think, and the Laser Musket is on 9. Is there anything else I would like? I really want something that's automatic. I really do. Pipe Bolt Action Pistol. Now let's get some more guns in here. These do not use the same ammo, so okay, that's good. What about the... Alright, I have plenty of ammo for this. Boom! Don't you hit my doggy do! Alright, doing good.
Come on, girl.
Nope, don't think so. Yep, moving around me. Bam. Fire. There we go. Okay, they're both there. Oh, shit. Ah, boom, boom. Oh, shit, that's a minigun. Ah, that's a minigun. Okay, okay. Stimpak, we gotta stimpak our legs. Is there a way I can, like, choose where to stimpak? Because it says E stimpak. But that's just a general one. Or do I not focus on body parts anymore? Okay. But essentially, that's bad. I'm gonna need to... Oh, okay. Hello. How could you miss at that crucial moment in time? Alright. I don't think they know where I am. It's okay, shh. It's okay, Dogman. Hey, let's do this. I'm gonna need him to distract her.
Disappearing act.
We're just moving around each other. There we go. Oh, wonderful. That's what I'm talking about, but girl, you are crazy. Go, oh, you had a minigun. Oh wow, your body. Mm-mm. So, miniguns are nice and all, and I have quite a lot of ammo right now. This one seems to be a really powerful one, but it's extremely heavy, as expected. And I can't make my dog carry anymore, so I might... Do I have to leave it behind, maybe? I might, because I've gotten rid of a lot of junk. Then again, I have these T-45 pieces that I could probably drop. Alright, we can remember that I dropped all of this stuff in this little place. I don't know about, like, despawning items in this game or how that works, but I really want that minigun with me. Comfort grip pistol. I like that I can find, like, already upgraded stuff as well. Vault-tec lunchbox. Okay. Amazing. I think I cleared it out. I think that was everybody. I wasn't expecting a minigun in my face, but sometimes miniguns will happen in your face. What was that? I picked up something and it showed me something for half a second. I'll show it on the screen, what the screen thing said, and I'll see it during editing, because I have no idea. Are there more people here, though? I'll keep my sniper rifle. I really... Oh, damn, that broke quickly. Okay. I really want to get a silencer, but I will need rank 2 gun knots. Oh, I thought that was a robot. It's just a lamp. Oh, wait, where's my gun? It wasn't showing my gun model, so I was really confused if I was wearing it or not, or equipping it. Ah. Can't be bothered to use my proper weapon on this. If it's just gonna be bugs in here, then bring it on. Oh shit! Yeah, that was oil on the ground, Dark. Maybe don't shoot the oil. Note to self. It's similar to Skyrim in that aspect. Ooh, it came out of his crotch! Ew, crotch roaches! Sounds like a really bad STD. Nasty! Oh god, his head. Sorry about that. I don't really know what I'll need or not. Got a radio here, but not that interested in it. Not that interested. Oh, radiation. Okay, is there anything special here? I mean, I went into this room. I can't believe that it's just a really fierce STD. Rad-X and a toy car. Rad-X is okay, but... Ooh. Stimpak and Rad-X. Alright, maybe just some miscellaneous goodies. And I mean, I found something in the instrument case, so yeah. Alright, I feel like we've cleared out most of this little... I don't want to call it dungeon. That's too medieval. This area. Bottle caps, shotgun shells. I should probably stop picking up stuff. Unless it's something new that I haven't seen before. Got that red bandana. Okay, but I did find... There was something I found that I wanted to check out. Was there a new melee weapon I picked up? I thought I picked up some sort of new... Bladed tire iron. What? That looks like an axe! This is Skyrim, isn't it? Okay, we are favoriting that. I don't think my sneak level is quite good enough for me to sneak up behind somebody and chop him in the head. I'm not there yet. Alright, I found the intel room key. Okay, that's what I did at some point. Alright, this is good. We're getting deeper. No, come on. Yes.
Sweet.
So we got some rounds, fusion cells. Pipe pistol is relatively lightweight for its power. Or its value, rather, is what I was going for there. I don't know where power came from. The pack of cigarettes I'll take. Nuka-Cola. So much Nuka-Cola. And some snack cakes. And a mini nuke? Oh, that's ammo for the, the fat boy is called. Tiptoe through the tulips. You've collected an issue of the US. Okay, so this is permanently more difficult to detect while sneaking. That's exactly what I wanted. Right, I was looking for some sort of terminal here. Beer bottle and... Oh, well, they were empty. Should have checked that before I picked them up. I was looking for a terminal here, according to her. That was what she said. Ooh. Glow-sided heavy pipe pistol. Let me test that out. Cool. Do I have another pistol I might want to swap that out for? Maybe just the normal pipe pistol. Alright. Ching. Ready to kill. Guard terminal.
Security's too tight.
Oh, okay. That would probably help, but I feel like I've explored all that I can explore in this place, right? Oh, not quite. But pretty much. There's nothing that interesting in here. So you count bathrooms as extremely interesting. Alright, we got ourselves some goodies and some experience. And it's been a pretty good time in here. Let's just double check that we got what we wanted. We're looking pretty good. Did I really explore this room though? No, but it doesn't look like there's a lot I can do here anyways, even if I explored. Okay. Well, I'll just head on out of here. I wonder if what she said about the terminal was so we could unlock the door that we could just picklock anyways, because she assumed that maybe we didn't have advanced picklocking. That could be a thing. We have a mattress here so we can end the adventures for the day, but I know I headshotted a raider up here, so I'd like your... Oh shit! Oh! Mole rats! Oh! Suicide mole rats? What? Suicide bombing mole rats? Who attaches the bombs? Okay, keep your eyes peeled. Are we good? Because I was thinking about sleeping on that mattress over there. I don't want mole rats on me. Especially not mole rats that are gonna explode, okay? Man. Some people. Welded raider chest piece. Can I, like... Okay, so if I... Alright, cool. I was wondering if this was better than what we're currently wearing. Oh. So I got the girded leather chest piece, 715. And... 6-4, okay, so it's not. Alright, Dougie, good job. Is there anything up here? Why, hello there. Oop, I'm a woman. Oh well, still works. Hello there. Yeah, yeah, take that. Don't you look at me like that. Vodka and canned dog food is a perfect way to end the day. I'll have the bottle of vodka. I'll give dog meat some dog food. And a hoop. That jump would have taken half my health in a Witcher 3. Well, that is definitely a green glow. Should I explore that? Maybe in the next episode. Well, guys and girls, thanks for watching. Alicia will go to bed here and end the day. It's been fun, though. It's been fun. I'm getting to... Oh, so I have to sit down somewhere and then I can wait? That's a cool mechanic. I like that. All right. Well, have a still good day. Take care and stay awesome. But most important, everybody, stay dark. Goodbye.
Galaxy.